What just happened?
He did pay for that jacket and now he's probably gonna get the police called on him.